Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Okay, how are you today? I hope you always in good condition today and every day. Okay, in this video, I will to tell you something about the equipment you must have before you climbing the mountain. Because if you don't have this equipment, I feel your journey is uncomfortable for you without the equipment. So I recommend you to have this equipment before you climbing the mountain. What is equipment? Okay, let's begin now. First, you must have a tent. Because a tent is a place for you to take a rest after you walking or trekking on the mountain. And the tent is very important for you, and you must bring the tent before you climbing the mountain. Number two, you must have a carrier bag. A carrier bag is a storage place to you to save some all of kind item that you bring when you climbing the mountain. Number three, you must have a shoes or slipper outdoor. The main function this item is to protect your feet when you climbing the mountain, because in the mountain is so difficult area. Number four, you must have a sleeping bag. What is the function of a sleeping bag? A sleeping bag function is to keep your temperature body warm while you sleeping on the mountain. Because you know in the mountain the temperature is so very cold, and I recommend you to bring this item before you climbing the mountain. Number five, you must have a jacket outdoor. The function is jacket outdoor is like a same sleeping bag, because this function is to add the warm temperature in your body when you climbing the mountain or when you trekking on the top of the mountain. I call it is a summit attack. Number seven, you must have a cooking set. A cooking set function is to help you make some food or cook some food when you in the mountain. Okay guys, maybe that's all I was to tell you about equipment you must have when you climbing the mountain. Okay, I hope you get a benefit in my video and add your information and our insight about climbing the mountain. Okay, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe this channel and share this content to all of friends. Okay, see you. Thank you very much. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.